a guard.
I'll speak to him, okay?
All right, then.
Can I help you, gentlemen?
Yeah, we're here to see about some horses.
Horses?
Yeah, we had an appointment with Mr. Braithwaite, I believe.
Yeah, I never heard about any of this.
Our partner wanted to make a significant investment in some stables down here. But perhaps we should look elsewhere.
Well, okay then, but head on up to the stables. Someone will come see you.
Oh! Yeah!
That's it. Nice and easy. No need to rush. Don't want to draw any unnecessary attention. Alright, I think that's the stables just up ahead. Heads down, play cool. Head around the front, hitch up there. Okay, girl. Coming past.
Go on.
All right, let's hitch up here.
Whoa.
Let me do the talking. Hello there.
Can I help you, boys?
I hope so. Heard you got some horses.
We always got horses.
Fine horses, I mean.
I don't get you, friend.
Yeah, you do. Come on.
Listen, why don't you get out of here? You, Scarface, and your greaser buddy.
Whoa!
I don't like officials.
We ain't officials. We're connoisseurs, looking to do some breedings. Come on now, partner.
Okay, fine. Follow me. These here's mainly the studs available for purchase or for working. If that's what you're interested in. What is your boys interested in?
We represent a famous stable and stud farm from Saratoga.
Is that so?
Unofficially.
Of course. Well, this here's Cerberus.
A hot greaser, huh?
Okay. Bandana's on. We'll need nobody recognizing us.
All right. I'll grab the white one in the middle. You get the other two. Relax, boy. Come on.
Good boy. Easy now.
Marston, you're gonna tether him up to Javier's horse.
Okay.
Javier, you're gonna lead the stallions. Marston, you ride point. I'll cover up the back. If there's any problems, we regroup at Clemens Cove.
Okay.
Whoa, easy. Easy, easy.
What are you doing?
Let's go, quick!
Get going, you two. Oh.
You do it? Stop!
Yeah. You'll be sorry, you son of a bitch!
Look out ahead! They're coming out of the fields!
Come on!
Let's go!
Get these horses to Clemens Cove, quick, before we run into any more trouble.
Whoa! You okay there, boy?
Shit! There we go. Hey!
Clemens Cove's just over there. Come on. Let's get this over with.
Well, that could have gone smoother.
That'll be on my gravestone. Easy. You think they look like they're paying $5,000 for horses?
I guess we'll see.
Come here.
What you boys want?
Heard you was, Believed a yarn spun us by one of that Gray family, and imagined we was gonna be wonderfully rich. At the end of it, we felt like prize idiots. Let me get this off, girl. There, boy.
I don't see horses this fat too often. Maybe run it around some. I got space for you if you need stabling. If you ain't got the papers, I can't give you the full price. Well, I suppose it's up to you. Nothing better than a well-groomed horse.
Damn, flaring up again.
Good deal. A well-groomed horse is a real sign of class.
Bye for now.
You and that horse are always welcome.
All right, boy. Yeah! Yeah, that's it, boy.